everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to root and install Quantum Mode Recovery on your Samsung Galaxy Young. For this you need a computer with Odin and of course a Samsung Galaxy Young. So let's begin. So first of all, you need to download this recovery zip file. You can find a download link in the video description, and once you have downloaded this file, you need to extract it. You can use a program such as WinRAR or 7-zip to extract the file. Next, you should get this folder here in which you have a tar md5 file. Let me just open this up to show you. Here it is. And for this next part, you need to use Odin. If you don't have that as well, you can download it from the link in the description. Next, you need to open Odin. And next, you need to power off your Galaxy Young and boot into download mode. So power it off and hold the home button, the power and the volume down at the same time. So begin holding these three buttons and your Galaxy Young should be in download mode. Next, you need to press the volume up key like this, and now you need to connect it to your computer. So connect this side to the phone and the other one to your computer. At this point, Orange should recognize your phone here. Next, you need to click on the PDA button. Now navigate to the folder in which you have extracted this zip file. In my case, it is on the desktop. Here it is. Open it. Do not check any of these options here. Leave them as they are. And next, click on the start button like this. At this point, it will begin transferring the new Quantum Mode Recovery into your Galaxy Y. And immediately, as soon as your screen switches off, begin holding the home button and the volume up at the same time. There we go, now I'm holding them. And as you can see, I am now in Quantum Mode Recovery. And the next step here is to simply choose Reboot System Now, nothing else. So basically, press the power button like this, and it will ask you to root your device. Simply choose yes. And now when your phone reboots, your Galaxy Young should be rooted. You just need to download an application such as Super User or Super SU, and you'll be able to open up and run root applications. And now once your phone reboots, you need to head into the Play Store and search for either Super User or Super SU, as I mentioned earlier. So I'm just gonna install Super SU. So you need to install one of these applications in order to grant root access to certain applications which requested. There we go, it is installing. And lastly, I am going to install the application called Root Checker to show you that we have successfully rooted the Galaxy Young. Here it is. And okay, Super SU is installed successfully. In case it wants you to update the SU binaries, just select yes. Anyways, let me just minimize all of this now and let me open up the Root Checker application. Read the disclaimer, tap on agree, and finally tap on verify root. And there we go, if you're getting this, you definitely have root. And there we go, as you can see, it says congratulations, this device has root access. That is all. Thanks for watching everyone, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.